and since we've had the matting, it's stopped a lot of lameness coming out of the yards that first 2 weeks or so period. It's helped with slipping over in the yards when it gets wet. I think it's just a lot more comfortable for the cattle to stand, which has created a bit more low stress. Very easy to work with. Just had to drill a few holes in the concrete and then dyno bolt it down. Pretty simple, straightforward. All in all, it's been pretty good so far. I haven't had any issues, so I'm pretty pleased. I've got more on the way.